and move in another musical direction. Now, one of the members of that threesome is Chris Jasper, and he broke out on his own now, once again trying to move into another musical direction. Part of that move was releasing his first solo album called Super Bad, and Chris joins us today on the video. So not feeling too well, either, I may add. You kind of even bitten by that food bug that's going around.
Yeah, unfortunately. Yeah, because of, all the traveling I've been doing.
Yeah.
I've been all over the country. And, just a few days ago, kind of got hit with the bug and, was down for a few days. But I'm trying to bounce back now.
I hope you don't mind if I toss you leaning back like this. I may have been putting a surgical mask on.
I am getting over it, though, so.
So you've been out on the road promoting your album?
Yes, I've been to just about every major city in the country, and this is, the last day that I'll be on the tour. I'll be going back home tomorrow, so I'll be able to get some rest. And
yeah, you must be excited about going back home, but
yeah, it's been about 2 weeks now, so I'm good to get back home.
But you've done a lot of traveling. I mean, for most of your life, you've been doing that, huh?
Yeah, I've been, traveling, doing a lot of tours and basic Lazy Brothers, but now it's a different thing, everything's on me, so.
Yeah. Well, how do you feel about that? How does it feel to take on all of the pressure? I mean, to know it's solely on you. It happens enough.
Yeah, it's a different consciousness, and it takes a while to adjust to it. And I've adjusted, pretty well, up to now, because first starting, I was thinking about it a lot. After I recorded the album, and thankfully, Superbad was accepted very well, and that gave me more encouragement. So now I'm getting used to it.
So we actually, was it safe to say scared that this might not work out for you?
I would say more anxious. Anxious to say, just to see the response.
But wait, in terms of the skill, what if it doesn't work? What happens then?
Well, if it doesn't work, I'm a composer, and it's like you scrap the sheet and start again. That's how I look at it.
Exactly why did you leave? I mean, I know I said I'm introducing you, but it's because you are a new challenge, you want to be a different direction. Is it as simple as that? Or what? I would assume that it took a lot of thinking to make a move like that, especially how do you guys work as a unit for so many years?
It was basically musical differences within the group, and really between the old and the music and the younger. That had been happening for a few years before that. And 84 was just the point where the few of us younger guys just said, well, you just want to, pursue something else, right now, and go in another direction than we did. But that had been happening for a while.
So it was because the music has changed, and the older members were
coming to the music and personality.
No, I see.
I think the youngest of the older guys is like 14 years older than me. Mm-hmm. So there's, of course, personality differences and everything.
Right.
So, it was like a big age difference.
Does it make it any harder or easier to go through something like this because you guys are all
that makes it easier. I think it's more related and it's more difficult.
What do you mean more than easier?
Officially it was like 73, when you had a 3+3 album. And when we all six of us were supposed to be on the cover, that was my official start. But we had done some recording in the studio before then. Some years before. But that was like the official beginning.
But what was the official beginning for the Isaac Brothers? It seems like I can remember back to 62.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. For hit records.
Back there, I think Shout was
61 even.
59.
Was it 59?
Yeah.
I don't remember that. I want my audience to understand that. I've read this in history books.
It was about this tall.